So without any further ado, let's dive right in. I am starving. Today's challenge is gonna be a challenge because I don't want to get too much caffeine. Yeah, I will regret this. Let's go. Hope you like this view.
That's where we're going.
So I got to that Starbucks and then they realized there was people eating outside, and the outside dining area is right behind the drive-through ordering kiosk thing, and I didn't feel like having an audience for when I asked the barista to get me whatever they want to order me. So I decided to drive around and find a new Starbucks to go to.
What's up, it's Tyler Wibstad, and today I'm wearing a, not wearing a Greatest Hits Goods t-shirt, but I'm still reacting to another video, and this one is from Taylor Swift. Now, I don't think I've reacted to a Taylor Swift video before, but I heard through the little grapevine that there are some YouTubers in this video, and like some OG YouTubers. And I'm super excited to see this, to see what's up. It looks fun. People are reacting to it. Lee Sing reacted to it. So did Todrick Hall. And I just want to do the same thing. So let's just go in. I don't think I've ever reacted to a Taylor Swift video on this channel before, but I'm excited to react to it and to get your opinions on what you think of the video. Cause it's new for me. I'm kind of a in between fan on Taylor Swift. Some songs I like, some songs I don't. Well, I think that she makes great content, great music, but I'm more of like a rap person, I don't know, or like heavy pop. Don't forget to subscribe and hit like when you see something that you like in the video. So without any further ado, let's dive right in. Okay. First of all, like the color tonality of it. Also, she's like sleeping and waking up with a bunch of tchotchkes. Is that a bad word to say? I do not know. I feel like there's a lot of bad words that people said way back when that like meant something negative, but people didn't know what they meant. I don't know. Bad word, maybe. Don't know. Let me know. Okay, I see a Cheerios. I'm assuming Skittles, but red, orange, and yellow Skittles only. And some sort of blender thing. Okay. Mom, I'm a rich man. You got somebody that okay. I don't know, but you're taking shots at. Okay, I like this. I can't tell where this building room is, if it's a camera that's distorting it, or if it's actually like a curved room. I can't tell. Feel like it's Patron and I'm just like damn. It's 7 a.m. Mm-hmm. Sorry, I had to. But you say it in a tweet, that's a cop out, and I'm just like, your phone just starts on fire? What? It's a burner. Oh, by the way, it's pink champagne in that bottle, which is in that blender, I'm assuming. Hey, are you okay? Cotton candy in the... cotton candy in your blender? Plus, also, like, did you not see that shoe on the countertop? The one shoe. Not a pair, one shoe. What's with that? With your self-expression, but I've learned a lesson that's okay. Stressing and obsessing about somebody else is no fun. That phone and snakes and stones never broke. Burning up everything, but yet everything started with that phone, like blew up and burned it, started the fire, I think. But yet somehow each individual item was burning itself. Also, by the way, cool camera angles. Go those people, whoever did that like cool zoom out shot. Trailer's just burning in the background. Okay, where's your trailer? Where's your trailer? That's not in there. Did you see who that was? That was Hannah Hart. I don't know who this is, but Hannah Hart was in there. Woo! Get it! Todrick Hall, also in the video. Yeah! By the way, did you know he's guest starring with Colleen Benninger in Waitress on Broadway, and I am so hoping to go there, but it's only for a limited amount of time, so I'm hoping I'm gonna go there. If you go, let me know what it was like. Maybe I'll do a video on going if I go. I'm not that far away from there. Queer Eye. I should know his name, but Queer Eye. Adam? No, I don't know. Adam Rippon! There we go. Ooh, get it. More Queer Eye. I should know these names, but I don't. But I follow them on Instagram, I believe. I think. Mark. What? Ellen? No way. Ellen's in this? And it says Cruel Summer. So Ellen. I mean, it's so. So Ellen's brand. Quintessential Ellen. I mean, come on. Love this. Is that Beyonce or what is supposed to be Beyonce in the white there? I'm guessing so. Maybe so. Maybe kind of sort of. But we RuPaul! You out. We all know with a crown, of course. You need to calm down. Whoa, cool. How did they do that? CGI? You need to calm down. The best way to eat cake, just rip it out. Whoa, 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 whoa. Is that Katy Perry? And the only reason why I don't recognize her that close up, but for some reason, but because she's wearing a burger outfit? Or is it supposed to be a representation of Katy Perry? Because they have beef. Get it? Beef? I love hamburger. By the way, I wish that. Oh. Really? Ryan Reynolds? Wow. Wow. I love it. A lot of cameos in this music video. Let's show our pride by demanding that on a national level, our laws truly treat all of our citizens equally. Please sign my petition for Senate support of the Equality Act on change.org. That was really cool to see. That was so much fun to see Hannah Hart, Todrick Hall in the video, but then also to see Adam Rippon, Andrew Reynolds, the Queer Eye cast, like to see all of them, that was so cool. Like, kudos for getting a lot of clout in your video. Comment down below and you could be featured in the next video. I liked it a lot. It was a lot of fun to watch. Fun music video. I never know if I will listen to a song outside of the music video because sometimes, and maybe it's just me, but sometimes when you see a music video, it completely changes how you hear the music, and sometimes it makes the music better, sometimes worse, and so since I have never heard this without a visual, I'm wondering what I will feel about it, how I will feel about it after the fact. I don't know. Any thoughts? comment down below, and you could be featured in the next video. That's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching. Mahalo! Add to the bone, yeah, the bone marrow.